Hi, I am Hasim. In today's video, I am talking about the benefit of using Instagram. Now, without further ado, let's jump into the benefit. And the first one that we are talking about, it's free. And no matter your business size, you can see success. That's right, contrary to what some people might tell you, you don't need to spend any money on advertising in 2020. You will need to make another kind of investment, which is an investment of your time, if you want to see success on Instagram. The next benefit of using Instagram is that your customers are on it. It's hard to think of a business out there that doesn't have its customer, or at least percent of its customer based on and using Instagram. And I say that because with more than 1 billion people using Instagram every single day. The next benefit of Instagram is customer research. You have a wealth of knowledge at your fingertips, inside your phone, on the Instagram application to find out all about your customer and client, their lifestyle, their location, their values, their beliefs, their hobbies, the thing they love, the thing they don't love. It's all there for you to discover on Instagram. The final benefit of Instagram is that you can be creative. You have Instagram Live, you have main feed posts, you have Instagram Stories, you have IGTV, and much more to use and be creative with. Instagram allow you to explore so many different facets of your business and to be creative with them in a way that perhaps you have not really been able to before.